Hello, here we are for another game with Izzet Murktide. Well, we don't know what we are playing against. I think it's elementals and we are on the play. I think we can keep this hand. It's not proactive, but yeah, I think we'll do some work for us. Yeah, probably this is elementals with the Yorion. Let's see what it is. We want to do here the Mistress Bubble, see what we have, and then depending on that, we play one land or the other. So let's see what we have. Expressive Iteration, I think we won this card. It's, they told me it's pretty good. And now let's see what comes out of our opponent. Okay, so nothing. We are not utilizing our mana, which is quite important in this deck, but I guess it's fine. We're going to play Flatterstrand. I think they will play probably Planeswalker in the form of Wrenn and T3feri. And I think we are going to counterspell it to save our spell snare. No, they don't do it, so just we fetch for a steam bend, stab, probably they have Kotal. Okay, so here I think we can do expressive. We risk to the fact that they might have the T3feri. So I think instead of doing expressive, that is like the greedy play, we are going to pass and leave Archmage Charm in line. So we can play it end of their turn. Okay, they have Kotal. Then we change plans. We are going to try to counter as much as we can. Now probably comes T3feri. Expressive, okay, we don't want expressive from then. We fetch to island. We counterspell expressive iteration. And now we are ready to play our expressive iteration for fine and untap land and just leave the counterspell in line. Wow, I think spell pierce is quite decent. We could keep the two lands, but I think it's better like that. Keep the spell. We play the land, we pass the turn. They're having some issues with mana. Another expressive, maybe? Yes, another expressive. I think we are going to use, in this case, the spell pierce. Because the longer goes the game against this deck, the useless it gets the spell pierce. I think we are going to do fetch to steam bends. Past our turn. Let's do another expressive. And I think here, what do we want? I think we want the heat. And we want the steam bends. We're going to play steam bends like this. Grindy game. See what happens. Wrenn and T3feri. Do we let them have Wrenn and T3feri? I don't think we want to have Wrenn and T3feri. We could let it resolve, but then, I mean, they are behind in lands. We don't want them to get lands. Yeah. Spirebleth Canal, pass. Here the question is, shall we draw or shall we counter whatever they will play? T3feri. I think we are going to draw. And then we're going to kill it with an unholy hit. Unless they have endurance, of course. Let's utilize our mana. Okay. No, we don't want this on the grave. If they have endurance, we are in serious trouble. But I hope they don't. They draw a card, so we're going to kill this. Either they have endurance or not. Okay, so here we could be tempted to play the Ledger, but I think they might play endurance in response and then we should use the chance to play the Murktide. Let's go for the Murktide. I like the play. And then we make a expressive. We have consider in the hand. Polluted goes down. And Mistress Bubble. I think we are going to bubble ourselves first. We are thinking a lot. Maybe they want to do Solitude, Hardcast. No. We look what we have. Okay, I think we don't want that. We already have some. So I think we are going to unholy hit this. Okay, they do. Alright, so what they they exile Eladrami's Call. Bye bye, Murktide. So this is gone. And I think here we play an island. And we might play Ledger Shredder. We pass. Probably we should have played Ledger Shredder and just leave the Murktide in the hand. I'm thinking now, maybe that was a very smart move. Omnath, maybe. Yeah, Omnath. They might draw a land. No, they didn't. Wow, crazy. Okay, so playing this. Do we want to dash Raghavan? I think yeah. Let's dash it. Although I'm not a big fan of dashing Raghavan against elementals. I think what do we want here? I think we don't want to consider. We're going to play the second bird. And leave the consider up. What do you have? Expressive. That's good. That's good. Counterspell, of course. And then bubble down. We play bubble. Play bubble. We look tower top. Another counterspell. So definitely we don't want to play the Ledger Shredder in this turn. Another Omnath, maybe. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, so we play first Shredder. I think we are not going to dash the Raghavan this time. We just leave it there. We're not in a hurry. We have the two counter spells to cover us against anything that might come. We pass the turn. Kotal. I think we counter spell that. In this position, we don't want him to get more cards, and we want a blocker for our Raghavan. Another Omnath, Wrenn and T3feri, what is coming? Lightning Bolt, maybe? Land. Okay, the T3feri. Well, we counterspell that and probably they have Wrenn and T3feri, I guess. So they will try to kill our Ragavan with the Wrenn and T3feri. That's what I believe will happen. Wow, okay. Shredder. And then we have the two triggers pre-combat. We want to find some interaction. We don't need another Ragavan. That card is pretty good. Lightning Bolt, I think I don't want it in my graveyard. Could be nice finisher. Yeah, let's attack with everything. What do we find? Omnath. We cannot play it. That's a pity. We are going to play Murktide right away. We exile 5 instants. We pass the turn. Let's see what happens now. Omnath, maybe. Omnath. Okay. So this is not over yet. Will they fetch? No, they don't. So they want to have 4 lives more. Okay, so let's consider pre-combat. Omnath for lives, I guess. Yeah, 4 lives for our opponent. Dress down, do we want dress down? I think kind of we want it. We're going to attack with everything. And I guess he will block Ragavan. And then we are going to Lightning Bolt. In the combat, the Omnath. And we are going to see what we draw. Is this lethal? So we have 3... Dun dun. No, it's not lethal. So I think we don't want to get rid of the dress down. Alright. Well, what was lethal is was to go face with the Lightning Bolt. Sorry, I totally missed that. That's interesting when you're playing and you don't see these kind of things that are kind of obvious. You are talking and playing at the same time and your focus is not the same as when you are playing alone. Pretty human thing, I guess. Oh, Snow Cover Island. Wow, brutal. Well, we need Lightning Bolt or Ragavan. It's also okay. Well, Lightning Bolt is better, I might say. Yeah. So this is the version of elementals that they play. The whole package of Expressive Iteration and Supreme Bear indeed. So they have even a better late game plan as they usually have. That is quite good plan. So I think here we want these cards, we want Fury, we want the Disputes, we want Dress Down. And possibly Jace against this deck because it's quite grindy, but I'm not really sure. Yeah, I think the moons also, if we are on the draw, I don't know if they are pretty good. Yeah, I think we don't want the moons when we are on the draw, maybe on the play, using Ragavan to speed up things. Could be good. And then I think here is kind of tricky. I think we are going to get rid of the lightning bolts. And they have the solitude, so Murktide might be not super good to have the three of them. And they also can remove our grave pretty easy. I think we want all the lightning bolts out. We want to leave one. Yeah, probably we want to get rid of all of them. I think I like the Sideboard plan like this. Is Fury a good card against them? I guess so. Probably it's not. Let me think. And they are not like the same as elementals. So maybe with one dress down is enough. Yeah, when there's dress down, we play Fury against their planeswalkers or a resolve on Nath. What if they've managed to gather several Kotals in the table? I'm not super convinced about this sideboard plan, so please leave in the comments any suggestion or anything you think we should change. This hand is tricky. Kind of dislike it. Well, let's keep. Let's see. We are here to learn. We are not very familiar with this matchup. Counter spell. We're going to bubble ourselves first. We could have wait for the shredder. I think we have too many two drops, so I don't think we want the expressive. In this kind of hand, we need more one drops and more interaction. Well, we get expressive anyway, even with Shuffle. That's pretty weird. Here the question is, shall we play a drop 2 or be open to use the counter spell? I think we probably want to be open. Three mana up. Okay, so we play Spy Bluff Canal. To play land. Tap land. Okay, I think they have Counterspell also in this list. We're going to try to expressive. Probably they're going to counterspell it. Here we go. And now we're going to play a fetch land. We're going to pass. The Supreme Verdict. It's really a good card against us, because you have to pass through all their solitudes and you have to face all their planeswalkers, and then at the end they have a unconditional removal, which is a bane. We don't fetch their I want them to think that we might have Blood Moon. I think we play the Idlet and we play Shredder. We pass. Okay, fetch. Do what? Temple Garden. Okay. Oh, they pass. Amazing. Amazing. Okay, Ragavan. Ragavan. I think we want to play Ragavan like this. I think we want to fetch to island. And I think we want to play untap steam vents, and we are going to do really poor Murktide. I think we are calling their Supreme Verdict. We are calling it so much. It's going to come, I guess, next turn. But yeah, you need to do something. They are at 15. Solitude, I guess. Solitude. Shall we counter spell this? I guess yes. We might see Supreme coming back. Wow. That's an unexpected card. Veil of Summer. Veil of Summer. What do we want to do here? I think we want to... What do we want to do here? Do we want to put the Solitude on top? No, we don't. I think Murktide has to go. Sorry, Marty. And now they play the Solitude. And the Reagent is going. So we have no more Murktides in our deck. We will have to fight with the small guys. Okay. Omnath. Think we're going to attack. He blocks. Okay, you play that. Let's play this. Counterspell. All right. Bye. Let's see what we have on top, or what they have on top. This is more important. Okay, it's prismatic ending, so we don't play Ragavan this turn. I don't know why we tap Fury Idlet. They take Yorion in hand. Okay, things get complicated for us. Tawara to the grave. Okay, now I think we can play Unholy Hit here. We play Ragavan with dash. Not a super fan of dash, but knowing that he has in hand, what is he doing? Okay, well, we let it happen. And I think it's better to counterspell other things or draw two cards if he does nothing. Rest in peace. Well, rest in peace destroys our unholy hits, but I think it's okay. I'm not going to counter it. We don't have more Murktides. He doesn't know that. And this, we need to counterspell it because we don't have a way to kill it. Okay, so now he has a prismatic ending in hand. And we have basically nothing. Well, I think I'm going to play land and pass the turn. Maybe I shouldn't have played it, just wait for the next turn to discard it with the Shredder. Well, we don't play Shredder because the fact that they have the Prismatic in hand. They might have Solitude or Endurance. Kotal, okay. Kotal foil. Awesome. All right, this is becoming a very long game. Now is the spot where we want to play our Legend Shredder. We may consider Scalding down. We draw this down. And we have a Mystical Dispute that I think is basically useless. The same that the Spell Snare is also not super useful card. Okay, so I think we can Spell Snare here when they make it equal 1. It worked. And now they have the Kotal that we cannot interact with. Wow, this is a very good card. Let's go for it. Please don't have a counter spell. Awesome, 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 awesome. Probably here we want the charm and the subtlety. Yeah, I think we want the subtlety in hand, land down, and we want to play the charm to draw two cards. Let's see, Legend Shredder, would you send down another Legend Shredder? I think the dispute here is not very useful, so it has to go. Unholy Hit, do we want to use Unholy Hit here? I think yes, why not? We have to start to do some pressure and some damage. We have the subtlety, do we use as a kind of counter spell if it's needed? I'm very worried about big creatures like Omnath. That's what will kick us out of the game. I guess Wrenn and T3feri is okay. There is no grave, so there is no problem. Return up to one land, fine. Well, and now I think we want to kind of attack first, I guess. And I think we just want to make expressive this turn and leave the subtlety up and maybe Ledger for later turn. Okay, we want this in hand. We want this down, we want this up, and we are going to play that end of turn, I guess. Or we play it now to cycle. I don't know. I don't know. Magic is not an easy game. I think we play it end of turn and we discard island. Okay, so Ledger Shredder trigger. Do we want another Ledger Shredder? I guess so, right? So we have dress down, we draw a card, it's a consider, we pass the turn. Okay, this has to resolve. Okay, what he has, the fairy, and then going to do this. Do you want to put it in your graveyard? I guess yes, now that the fairy is here. And I think I'm going to cast this, like when I cast it I do nothing to the fairy because of the dress down, but I have a 3/3 on board, which is kind of okay to do pressure to the Planeswalker. Planeswalker. Okay, so they return this to hand, draw a card, Poseyu. I hope they don't have an Omnath. Perfect. Then I think the first thing we want to do this turn is to play this. And then to do this. Let's see what we draw. This is bad card. And do we want Ragavan? We don't want Ragavan. I think we don't want it. I mean, it's fine. We will have to be dashing it all the time and losing mana. So I'm fine sending it out. What are they going to play? Okay, I think it's Solitude, probably. Yeah, it's a Solitude. Bye-bye, Ledger Shredder. Okay, and now we're going to do this. We have Counterspelling Hand, Mystical Dispute, and then we play this. Yes, we play 2 life, we pass the turn. I think if we go to game 3, we're going to lose by time. Commenting and playing at the same time is not very fast. Okay, so you attack. Alright, then let's try to block. Does it mean that you have a wrath? Well, why do you attack like that? Oh, okay. All right. See if we can do double spell. To the grave. And I hate to do this, but I mean, from Lost to the River. Yep. I mean, this is a horrible play, but I feel he doesn't have anything else in hand, and he's trying to kill this in this way. I mean, if nothing else happens this turn, and he passed, we are okay. Yeah. It work. Yeah, we are going to attack. So we play Fury. What is he playing now? Wow, Otawara. Okay, we take it. We play Legend Shredder. And we pass the turn. Okay, he doesn't do the Wrenn 6 plus, which is very interesting because it allows us to kill it with the Fury. Let's see what you have on top. So the D, okay. And that makes me kind of want to do this now. Counterspell, maybe. No, he doesn't use it. Subtlety, and he has another one on top. Wow, no, no, disaster. Yeah, Ragavan goes down. Yeah, playing pretty bad. The worst thing that we know what he has on top, that is another subtlety. We can put this on top anyway. We can try. Let's see if we can get the counterspell. We only have 5 cards in the deck. Didn't realize about that until now. I guess we lost this round. We can go to game 3 and play super fast. I'm not going to block this because of Wrenn 6. Okay, so let's attack first. You play no subtlety. I'm going to play this, you're going to put it on top. I don't mind. It's okay with me. Yep. So this goes on top. Yep. Top. And we have 5 cards and 5 minutes. We are not going to make it. Okay. That's bad news. Yeah, we lost. It doesn't matter how we do. Okay, game 3, 5 minutes on the clock. I will have to play super fast. So I will stay a little bit more quiet than usually I do. Let's put the Blood Moons here. I think Fury on the play is not that good. Spell Pierce, I want it, I guess. Tristan was not super good in this matchup, but it doesn't mean that it's not good. I think I'm not going to play dress down in this matchup. Going to play this. Like a little bit more controllers than the other versions. Rogaban is okay, but on the play is good, I guess. Maybe a snare we want out. Yeah, we want a snare because Pierce is good enough on the play. Well, wish me luck. We have to play mega fast. We go for it. We are going to play hyper fast in this game. I'm not going to make too many comments. Otherwise, I will not make it. I think I want to keep this. It's a pretty good hand against them. So let's do this. Team bench, yes. Ragavan, go. You go. Okay, land please. No land. Well, I guess we have to consider here. We cannot just play Ragavan and let it die to Wrenn and 6. Would you like to put this in the graveyard? No, basic land. We pass. I think here the best play is Wrenn and 6 spell pierced. And then if we draw another land, we try to play our moon. Okay, no plays. Okay, we have another land. I think here we're going to play Ragavan with no dash. We are going to stay up with the spell pierce. Okay, what they play? Probably a Kotal. Counterspell. Do we want to react to that? I guess yes, Ragavan is a good card. Do they have Wrenn 6? No expressive. Okay, please expressive to a shock land. Hello with Fontaine, tap. That's really good news. Wow, and this is a very good card for us. Now to defend our Blood Moon. Very good card. Okay, so we play an island, and then we go for the Blood Moon. Pass the turn. Okay. You're going to play this. I guess that's fine. Bye bye, Ragavan. Hello, Murktide. I think we want to play Legend Shredder. Legend Shredder into Murktide. To try to close this in time. To have a trigger. Trigger, I think we want to put spell piece down. Let's put our money on Ragavan. Okay, I don't like that. We need to kill Wrenn 6. They discard a land. Cycle it. Okay, so we do this. I think Mystical Dispute in hand. Down and here, and then we play this. Okay. Land down. And then, yes, I want it in my hand. Play this. We play Raghavan. And we kill the Wrenn 6. Attack. And I think we will keep the Mishra's bubble for next turn. We're really low on time. Really, really low. What are they playing? Wow, I don't know what it is. Okay, a march. Well, Dispute, you have to do a lot of work now to give us the game. So let's attack first. I think we want to play this, green and red. We want to make one damage to put pressure. We play this, Shredder, we discard a land, and we're going to look what they're going to draw. Okay, that's a good card, and then we pass. Okay, that's also a good card. Can we win in 2 minutes? That's the question we have to try to answer ourselves. Okay, Supreme Verdict. I think we are going to try to draw 2 cards end of turn with shock. Yes, draw 2 cards. And now I think we draw very well. We are going to try to dash Raghavan. We have Subtlety and Mystical Dispute to protect it. So let's pray. Yeah. We won to the limit. Amazing. Really amazing games. Second game, I think I messed it up. First game was okay. And this game, we did what we have to do to win on time. So pretty happy with the overall.